and this is a 32 count four wall dance called Ready2Ride. There's two tags that are 16 count each. We're gonna start with the first 8 count. To your right foot, you're gonna scuff as you jump, make a quarter turn to your left. A little twist, twist and twist, and then another quarter turn to your left with a coaster step, left, right, left. The last part, you're gonna bottom roll and step. That's your first 8 count, so let's try it. 5, 6, 7, go, scuff, jump, twist and twist, coaster step, body, roll, and step. From here, you're gonna walk out and walk right, left, heel ground to your right, step onto your left, and cross, step, behind, and cross. Just try that part. And 5, 6, walk it out, go 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. From here, you're gonna jump to your right, jump 1, kick as you do another quarter, turn to your left, coaster step, left, right, left. From here, we go right toe, left toe, right toe, and quarter turn to your right. All right, let's take those 3 8 counts, 5, 6, from the top, go 1, 2, twist and twist, coaster step, body roll, now walk, walk, 1, 2, heel, grind and step, side, behind, and cross, jump, kick, coaster step, right toe, turn. From here, you do a little weight switch. We're gonna go and stomp, clap, stomp, clap, stomp, right, right. So just that part again. We have that little and stomp, clap, stomp, clap, stomp, hit, hit. We're gonna slide back right, together, slide left, together. Now, for the tag is nice and easy. All you need to do is hip bumps to your right. Hip bump, 1, 2, behind and cross to the left, 1, 2, behind and cross, and step, step. From here, you can either drop it or just move it. And then after you do either the drop or move, you're just gonna shake it to your left.